The speaker's on. Okay, speaker's on.
No, we didn't hear it. We have to,
We're doing it all with sign language.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so October 30th, that's a Thursday. What time you guys want to meet? Now, they probably can meet in any, during the day, or they meet in the evening?
Later.
Why don't we just?
Coming from Sacramento. Let me.
So why don't we just hold the 30th?
Let's say late in the afternoon is probably best.
Let me tell you, I do have a meeting at 3:30 of the Lifetimes Committee. That usually is about an hour.
You have to attend the Lifetimes Committee, Miss Alacrity?
I don't have to, but I'm on the committee, and it's always fun. It might be one of you that's chosen.
Oh, for a lifetime achievement?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I have left, worked a lifetime. I'm old enough, though.
Yes, yeah. I'm going to choose somebody.
So what time is your meeting over?
It's about an hour.
So by 5?
By 5.
Can we all do 5 o'clock?
5 o'clock is fine. I'll put it on the tentative.
I can even do 5:30 if that works better for you. I don't know where it is, Palo or.
5:30 is okay, too. I'm putting, see my new phone? I'm putting it in my new phone.
That's a really big iPhone.
That's one of the new ones.
It's a 6. My leg didn't feel the pull.
You guys want to do 5 or 5:30? I was just trying to be sensitive.
Doesn't matter.
Let's just.
I'm okay.
5. I'm fine with 5.
I haven't learned how to use this yet, so it's like.
So prior to that, can you get us the job description? Where we send it to everyone on the committee so they can start thinking about it? And then, Donna, if you have any thoughts as to what should go into the job description as well, which you could give.
I've given some to Kathy, but if you want, I can look at it again, but I gave, technology's not listed in there. I think you got technology as one thing on the top of my head. Thank you.
So, and actually, I didn't forget it today. It was when I transferred the old stuff to the new one, I didn't transfer my calendar properly. You are now on the 30th, Thursday, October 30th.
It's a good thing I called you this afternoon.
Pardon?
It's a good thing I called to remind you, after Larry called me.
We're remodeling the kitchen. It's a disaster every, honest to God, about every half hour. It's just crazy. Okay.
All right. Anybody else have any other issues, or can we go into closed session?
Can I leave? Can we go into closed session?
Now we turn the machines off, right?
Right.
Yes.